celebrities get away with murder.
It's nice to live in a country